The current situation, in our opinion, is fueled by the draconian laws put in place by some state governors with the singular aim of chasing out people out of the state simply for ethnic hatred. The anti-open grazing law, which started in Ekiti, in Benue and Taraba and other states, is nothing more than a symbol of intolerance and do not in any way intend to solve the farmer grazer complex, as the livestock breeders' interest is neither captured in the law nor in the implementation mechanisms. After reviewing the current challenges as they affect our members, we are of the humble opinion that the following steps can go a long way in not only dousing detention in the country, but also go a long way in reducing the perennial conflict to the barest minimum. The federal government should create a federal ministry of livestock development to attend to the multinational needs of the industry as it is obtained in many countries, and the enactment of a national law to cater for the peculiar needs of the pastoralists in particular and the livestock subsector in general.